welcome back to Riding Lizzie MTB. I'm here at Thredbo. It's a lot drier today, so I thought I'd give you a bit of a dry trail preview of Sidewinder. I think it's a little dusty from what I've been hearing, but it's gonna be a lot of fun and a lot faster than last time we were here. So let's go check it out. Very different when it's dry. Wasn't expecting it to be so dry and dusty in these corners. Giving everything a workout. Oh, jumps coming up. We can do everything we can in the mud. A little sketchy just out by the loose corners. I've only ridden them in that these corners and there's knee-deep mud opening weekend. This is that big bog that possum I got stuck in. Bog number two, no longer a bog. I'm really impressed actually. I thought this trail would be in a lot worse condition. Took all the dudes.
Did well, yeah, I wasn't here very long.
This is the Thredbo that I know. Reduce speed. Okay. Not a good spot to get us to break though. Hi, have a good day. Jumping a little doubles. First time I've jumped those jumps because last year I was injured the whole season. That's nice. Oh, I hate this thing. Gonna head down the fire road.
Okay guys, so that is a wrap on another day here at Thredbo. It was so much fun out there, a lot drier than last time. Don't forget to check out the Muddy Preview too, because it's pretty special on opening weekend, conditions you don't usually get here in Australia. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the upcoming adventures around the countryside. Until next time, I'll see you later.